Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Smyth County Jam here on Monday night. Did anybody get any rain today? All kinds of rain. Well, it's been going around and around. It goes up this mountain range and then it'll go up the other one. So that one's not a doing.
What about that one?
That one. That one's not.
What about that one? Neither one of them?
Neither one of them. Do we have anybody here for the first time? Over here. Where y'all from?
Florida.
Welcome
to Virginia.
Is it hot? Is it hot in Florida?
Huh?
Where y'all from? Y'all, you didn't ride with them.
Louisiana.
Gosh.
Where are you from? Abingdon. You come a long way.
Yeah, I was in Louisiana too, but it wasn't under Fort Polk.
Yes.
You know where that's at?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, well, I went through Tiger Land down there.
You know it's hot there.
I do. Yeah, because I was in Texas. They took an old Southern boy and sent him all the way to Fort Bliss, Texas. Mm-hmm. Hot. Okay, enough of that. Well, we're glad to see each and every one of you here tonight. Huh? Did I miss anybody? Did I get everybody? Okay. We'll do the pledge. We got Tommy with us tonight.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank y'all.
You got the cabin fever, you wanna go to town, come on down to the Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam every Monday night. We'll do a little country and bluegrass too. Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam every Monday night. Thank you so much. Good to see all of you here. These smiling faces. Appreciate you being here this evening. I'm going to try to do a few songs here for you. Hope I do something you'll enjoy. I wrote a little song about Abingdon, Virginia. It's where I grew up. I got out of there as fast as I could, but that's where I grew up. And we're going to do a few old songs here now tonight. What did we start that in the DD? We did that. I thought I heard you calling my name. Funny, I still feel this way. Your voice seemed so close, yet I knew that by now you were many miles away. To me this morning, with only these words to explain, said you found someone you love better. But I still hear your voice call my name. But I still hear your voice call my name. I sang every once in a while at these nursing homes, really enjoyed that. Sang in one, I was telling these ladies over here a while ago, sang in one time, and I noticed this little lady down on the front row. She never smiled. She never sung with me or anything. So after I got done, I went down to her. I said, ma'am, you never sung along with me, never smiled or anything. I said, do you know who I am? She said, no, but if you'll go up there at the front desk of that nurse, she'll tell you who you are. Can't win them all. Here's an old Porter Wagoner song. Put Porter on the map. Satisfied mind. How many times have you heard someone say, if I had his money, I'd do things my way. But little they know, hard to find one rich man in ten with a satisfied mind. Once I was waiting in fortune and fame, everything that I dreamed for, get a start in life's game. But suddenly it happened, I lost every dime. But I'm richer by far with a satisfied mind. When you're old, our friend when you're lonely, our love that's grown cold. The wealthiest person is a pauper at times, compared to the man with a satisfied mind, compared to the man with a satisfied mind. That was the first hit Porter Wagoner ever had in 1955. Strang Bean and Grandpa Jones had a great name for fishing. They'd go out on a boat and stay 9 and 10 hours and fish and never say a word to each other, a little 8-foot boat. Porter said he went out with them, sitting on the middle seat of the boat. He said he sat there about 4 hours, said his butt got tired of sitting on that thing. Said he turned around on the seat and cleared his voice. Grandpa said, Porter, you gonna talk all day or we gonna fish? Here's a pretty song I like called 32 Acres of Bottomland, we're in D. I saw the timber for the cabin floor, made a plank fence out of locust boards, worked the corn rows in the early morn, raised a family on this poor man's farm. 32 acres of 2 acres of bottom land. Thank you so much. I drove a truck a little while, took a load to Booger Hole, West Virginia. Got there at 7 o'clock in the evening. They said, we can't unload you till tomorrow morning. I went over to a little motel there. There was five rooms just side by side. There wasn't no upstairs, wasn't no downstairs, just five compartments. I went in checking in. The lady said, you'll have to share a room with another man. I said, I don't care. I just want to get about 8 hours sleep, get unloaded, and get out of here. She said, I want you to share it with that man standing right over there. I looked over at him. He was about that big around, about 4 foot tall. I said, why do you want me to share a room with him? She said, you can tie each other's shoes. Here's a song about Abingdon, Virginia. I grew up in Abingdon, Virginia. I walked those city streets as a lad. I never had very much money, but there's no price on the good times that I've had. Take me back once again to old Virginia. Let me smell those honeysuckle vines. Let me walk up the hill to old William King. I want to see that old high school one more time. Go back to the Abingdon swimming pool. You could swim all afternoon for just a dime. Sometimes I would find 5 pop bottles. They brought 2 cents apiece at the time. Take me back once again to old Virginia. Let me smell those honeysuckle vines. Let me walk up the hill to old William King. I want to see that old high school one more time. Those friendly folks are in Abingdon. I wonder if they're still around. They were kind that would always help their neighbor. They would never, ever let you down. Take me back once again to old Virginia. Let me smell those honeysuckle vines. Let me walk up the hill to old William King. I want to see that old high school one more time. I got to see that old high school one more time. Thank you so much. I've got some new folk here tonight, so I'm going to tell a joke I told last week. You other people probably done forgot it anyway. What was it I was going to tell? Three old boys standing down the barn. Fella come running through there. They knew he made liquor. He said, hide me. The sheriff's after me. They said, jump out that window there. He jumped out the window right in the field with a big Brahma bull. Last time they saw him, he cleared a 6-foot fence in the back of that lot getting out of there. Here come the sheriff in there. He said, where'd that fella go come in here? And one of them guys said, wasn't nobody come in here? He said, yes, it was. I saw him. He said, I'm the sheriff. I'm looking for him. One of them fellas in the barn said, you don't have no business in this barn. You got no business in here. He pulled out his badge. He said, this badge gives me the authority to go anywhere I want to go. They said he jumped out that window. He jumped out the window, and last time they seen him, that bull was right on his tail, doing about 40 miles an hour across that field. He's hollering, help, help. One of them old boys looked out the window and said, show him your badge. Here's a gospel song I wrote some time ago called Grow Where You're Planted. D. D, 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 D. In the Bible we are told how Joseph, he was sold to a band of Ishmaelites that day. But God had plans for that lad, be a provider for his brothers and dad. And Joseph grew where he was planted. We must all grow where we are planted. Try to win souls wherever we go. When God lays his hand on you, he will lead you safely through. And we will grow where we are planted. Silas were thrown in jail. There was no one to go their bail. But they grew where they were planted. And they told the jailer man, you must be born again. And they grew where they were planted. We must all grow where we are planted. Try to win souls wherever we go. When God lays his hand on you, he will lead you safely through. And we will grow where we are planted. He done, and Samuel grew where he was planted. Hannah promised him to the Lord, and she kept her word. And Samuel grew where he was planted. We must all grow where we are planted. Try to win souls wherever we go. When God lays his hand on you, he will lead you safely through. And we will grow where we are planted. And we will grow where we are planted. Thank you so much. Here's a little song I'll finish up with. I wrote about my daddy. My daddy was a truck driving man. Well, my daddy was a truck driving man. Drove them old trucks all over the land. Eat soda crackers and potted ham. My daddy was a truck driving man. We left one evening out of Bristol town, bound for Pennsylvania, had to hammer down. Broke an axle just out of Roanoke. Spent the whole day a-setting on the road. My daddy was a truck-driving man. Drove them old trucks all over the land. Eat beanie weenies from a can. My daddy was a truck-driving man. One time up Canada way, was gone 2 weeks and 3 days. Home 8 hours and gone again. My daddy was a truck driving man. My daddy was a truck driving man. Drove them old trucks all over the land. Eat soda crackers and potted ham. My daddy was a truck driving man. If you're gonna drive them trucks, take my advice. Before you climb in them, you'd better think twice. It'll ruin your health, earn your grave. There ain't no money in it, send you to an early grave. My daddy was a truck driving man. Drove them old trucks all over the land. Eat soda crackers and potted ham. My daddy was a truck driving man. Band a big hand. Appreciate it.
That's good, Tommy. Thank you. That's good. Oh, just found out it's cake night next week, birthday night. So fix your favorite pastries, and as long as it's banana pudding. No.
How about girls can love?
Thank you. I guess this weekend coming up is Hills of Home Festival, which is the Ralph Stanley festival. I think it's, what is it, 3 days? Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Hills of Home. I guess all you people from Florida would like to go.
Where?
It's in Coburn, Virginia.
Up on the mountain.
It's on the mountain where Ralph and Carter, I guess, was
grew up.
Yes. So they have got a. It's a good place to go camp. You can camp and listen to music. 3 days. 3 days, I think, is $100 for all 3 days. But they've got that divided down in days too. Okay. All I ever loved was you. You broke a heart that cried for you. I've wasted all my tears on you. I love so true. For all I ever loved was you. That's another one of them Stanley Brothers, I believe, isn't it? Thank you. If you get this body, you'll have to swim this lake. All right. Cry my heart out. Oh, somewhere the music's playing soft and low. And another holds the one that I love so. That you meant the world to me, but like a fool I stood and watched you go. Now I'm crying my heart out over you. Those blue eyes, how they smile at someone new.
Sing you a gospel song called Fallen Leaves. Lord, let my eyes see every need of every man. Help me stop and always lend a helping hand. Then when they lay me beneath that little grassy mound, there'll be more friends around than leaves upon the ground. Fallen leaves that lie scattered on the ground. The birds and flowers that were here cannot be found. All the friends he ever had are not around. They are scattered like leaves upon the ground. Some folks drift along through life and are never thrilled to the feeling that a good deed brings until it's too late and they are ready to lie down beneath the leaves that are scattered on the ground. Fallen leaves that lie scattered on the ground. The birds and flowers that were here cannot be found. All the friends he ever had are not around. They are scattered like the leaves upon the ground. No use taking any gold. You can't use it when it's time for hands to fold. Just be ready for a better home someday. 'Cause the only thing you'll take is what you gave away. Fallen leaves that lie scattered on the ground. The birds and flowers that were here cannot be found. All the friends he ever had are not around. They are scattered like the leaves upon the ground. Yes, they are scattered like the leaves upon the ground.
That's good, Al. Yeah. Thank you. He's going to tune the banjo down in the D and get it a little bit of Reuben. Reuben's Train. Huh? Yeah, well,
he can take that place.
playing no more. You'd have to bail me out.
Where's Sandy at?
Sandy usually goes home when I play this one.
It ain't time yet.
Yeah, it's time.
No, it isn't. I'm trying to get out of it.
It'll be worth the wait.
I always have the hardest time tuning. Remember when I first bought this banjo, or not this banjo, the first banjo I had, there was a Chinese guy had a music shop in town where I live. Never will forget, his name was Opernocity. I thought, well, that's a weird name for Chinese, Opernocity. I bought it, it sounded like, when I bought it, I said, heck, oh, is it supposed to sound like? And he said, no, I said, I'll tune it for you. And he tuned it up real good. Well, I played it about 2 weeks trying to learn it, got out of tune again. And I said, well, I don't know how to tune it. There was no banjo players around. So I went back down to the music store. I said, Mr. Opernocity, I said, I can't get this banjo back in tune. Will you tune it for me? He said, sorry, Opernocity only tunes once. I know.
Thank you.
That's good. Good heart picking.
Good.
Yeah.
Y'all break it down between two oaks, brother. Out of the woods.
You got another one you want to do? I'll do that. Kevin Hunt? I'll do Kevin Hunt.
I hope I can think of it. I hope I can think of it. I got three verses, and I hope I can think of it. I'll try.
There they come.
Hey! Thought this Earl Scruggs walking in here. What do I do?
Kevin, home on the hip.
Hey.
Too late.
Tonight I'm alone without you, my dear. Seems there's a longing for you still. All I need to do is sit alone and cry in our little cabin home on the hill. Oh, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on the window pane in our little cabin home on the hill. In my heart there's a longing for you still, so I'll just keep it there so I won't be alone in our little cabin home on the hill. Oh, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on my window pane in our little cabin home on the hill. For you, just let your thoughts turn back once more, if you will, to a little cabin home on the hill. Oh, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on my window pane in our little cabin home on the hill. In our little cabin home on the hill.
All right. Right there they are. They're ready. They're ready. All right. Thank you, Ralph.
I hear that train a-coming. Let me hear that train.
We got us another group coming up. Come on, holler ground. And
what's your name tonight? He always has a good name.
Thank you. What's the name tonight?
I have no idea.
No idea.
I have no idea. That's the name of the group. I have no idea.
No idea.
Yeah. makes a difference. A lot of things.
Arch, good, how are you?
He went to fans.
One. Huh? How long does it take? Why don't you look at that crowd out there? They left the door open. It's a wonder what walked in here, ain't
it? Okay.
How you like the show so far? I'm talking about our show. Check 1, 2. Can y'all hear me? Can you hear me?
I'm way better.
Pull this up just a little bit, Larry. I can't hear myself. I don't really need to hear myself, but anyway, Rob said he would hear me. Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
I'd say that's pretty hot.
Now give me this beer just a little bit hot. Huh? It turned off? I need it turned off. Rob don't need it. Can we? Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Yeah, I can hear me now, can't you? Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. I can hear it in that monitor.
1, 2, 3. You need this?
Yep, you're close. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Give it just a little bit. 1, 2, yeah.
In her hand, see her standing
of my Blue Ridge Mountain girl.
Well, just do it, whatever speed you want to, Steve.
Others they would go, looking through a dusty window, sometimes from dusk until dawn, waiting for the man's favor, but he never came to call. Bitter weeds were all her garden grew, yes, she always knew. All she had to look forward to. The neighbor said she was crazy, stared at them as they walked by. They say she wore a black robe, never asked her why. Always bitter weeds were all she had to look forward to. Down the hill, six men walked slow. That old cabin, taking the secrets that she knows, looking through a dusty window, sometimes from dusk until dawn, waiting for the man's favor, but he never came to call. Bitter weeds were all her garden grew. Yes, she always knew. Bitter weeds were all she had to look forward to. Bitter weeds were all her garden grew. Yes, she always knew.
I told him earlier, I said, I'm going to sweat like a big pig up here. That fan over there sure does look good. Notice I said it looked good, nobody's going to help me. Y'all go ahead and let Steve sing a song while I get that fan over here.
I think it's blowing the wrong direction, Rock. Jimmy. Jimmy, what are you gonna sing?
I love to do that Carolina Mass band. I got it right once.
Hey, Roger,
come over here.
Hey, well, bless your heart. I'll send somebody at least two or three nickels on that.
Where'd that cold air come from? I'm freezing to death.
That feels it was cold rain and snow right now.
Cold rain, thunder, G and A. Kick her off, Rod.
Well, you caught me, Jim, with my hands here.
Hang on, wait, stick it in my pocket then.
drunk some water and got some water on my hands, but I'll try it here.
All right.
Gave me trouble all my life.
rain and snow. Yellow hair, and her cheeks were as red as a rose. As a rose, as a rose, red as a rose. Yes, her cheeks were as red as a
Can't you tell?
And this hammer that I swing on the woman that I love, one's gonna be the death of me.
That'll wake him up. Get him going here.
Yeah, wake him up
At any time did his fingers leave his hand.
No, not even close.
I wish slow it down a little bit here and do you an old Bill Monroe number. Thank you. days of our talking and drinking. That's the way he is. You do one, then we'll do one. We've got two songs left. So.
Come on. Yeah. Come on. Minion.
Where we at?
Right here. Minion. Minion Law. One mountain deer starts falling.
When a mountain deer starts falling and green, green grass begins to grow, that's when I realize I love you. That's why I'm on my way back home, way back to the one I love dearly, back to the one I love so, back to the girl I spent some time with, back to my little mountain home. When the mountain deer starts falling and the green, green grass gets grow, that's when I realize I love you. That's why.
Vince Gill song. Don't get excited. We don't do it near as good as he does. It's a real pretty song. Go rest high on that mountain.
I know your life on earth was trouble. Your ass time.
I guess y'all have heard about it but I'm going to tell you again. This weekend, we have a Nickelville Days down in Scott County. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Blue Highway is going to be there Friday night. Alan Hicks Jammers are going to be there Saturday night, and then it's going to be a church service on Sunday. Each night and Sunday is free. You can come and see Blue Highway for nothing. Come on down. Thank you.
sand. I'll drive myself high in heaven. I'm a truck driver, man. Oh, pour me another cup of coffee, for it's the best in the land. I'll put a quarter in the jukebox and play the truck driver, man. And play the truck driver, man. Thank you. Thank you.
Like a rebel soldier.
Yep. They picked the hard ones for me. In a dreary Yankee prison, where a rebel soldier lay by his side. Preacher, hurry soul should pass away, and he whispered to the parson as he gently touched his hand. Oh parson, tell me quickly, my soul was inside. My soul through the Southland, through the old Virginia ground. Now I see the hills of Georgia and the green fields of Alabama. Well, I see that little church house where I got my heart in half. Oh, parson, tell me quickly, my soul. What's for loving, dear old Dixie, in this northern state I lie? What's for loving, dear old Dixie, in this northern jail I die? If you see my little daughter, would you tell her you understand? Oh, parson, tell me quickly, my soul passed to the south end, and the rebel soldier died. Thank you.
Very good. Yeah. Was it you?
Yes. It's me. My turn. Is that good? Huh? You can hear me. That's not good. Barely had a house to call her home. She did the things she had to do to help us all to make it through, though sometimes she felt so all alone. Well, beans and taters, hot cornbread, she had to make them last, she said. Times were hard, but she worked hard instead. Made us laugh when we were sad. I won't forget good times we had. Now I wish that I could talk to her. I miss you so, Mama dear. I see you in my mind so clear, standing there with loving open arms. When I am burdened, I rejoiced. Once again, hear Mama's voice. Come here, child, your troubles I will hear. Seems would not do her good things bring. She worked day to day without regret. When all the children gathered round, they put the joy I see you in my mind so clear, standing there with loving open arms. When I am burdened, I rejoice, once again hear mama's voice. Come here, child, your troubles I will hear. Come here, child, your troubles I will hear. Standing in the garden when the roses were in bloom, a soldier and his sweetheart brave and true. But their hearts were filled with sorrow, for they knew that on the morrow he'd go away and join the boys in blue. Do not ask me, love, to linger, for you know not what you say. When duty calls, your voice is all in vain. Let not your heart be sighing, if I'm not among the dying, I'll be with you when the roses bloom again. When the roses bloom again beside the river, and the robin redbreast sings sweet refrain, I'll be with you, sweetheart mine, as in days of old lang syne, I'll be with you when the roses bloom again. Whisper soft and low from soldier who'd been wounded in the fray. I am dying, Captain, dying. I know I have to go, but I want you to promise ere I pass away. There's a far and distant land where the roses are in bloom, and a little girl is waiting on the bay. It is there I pray you take me. I've been faithful, don't forsake me. I'll be with you when the roses bloom again. When roses bloom again beside the river, and a robin redbreast sings sweet refrain, I'll be with you, sweetheart mine, as in days of auld lang syne. I'll be with you when the roses bloom again. I'll be with you when the roses bloom again. I messed that one up, sorry. I messed that one up a little
bit. Who's next?
Oh, you are. You're next.
You got Julianne.
Hey. Next
it
up,
so
make me look good.
This is. Microphone's too low, I can't.
I'm sorry. I wish it was my problem. Sorry.
Good time if anybody wants to go outside. It'd be a good time. Julianne, you know I love you, I can't live my life alone. Is there somehow I could please you, tell me what would keep you home? I've got no gold and silver, got no diamonds for your hand. All I have is love to give you, I need you, Julianne. Dress yourself in silk and satin, put some ribbons in your hair. Don't say you're gonna leave me, it's more than I can bear. Go and have your night of dancing if you like those country songs. When all the fun is over, Julianne, come on home.
Yeah.
Never have sung that song about once or twice. I think I forgot the words all three times.
Didn't mess up as bad as I did.
I know it now. Let's do this other. We were just children way back in the hills. I took her a rose, and Lord, how she was thrilled. The neighbors all laughed, we were only 13. Only God knew of our prayers and our dreams. Her father took work in a factory up north. They all drove away in a little black Ford. They say that she married a good man up there. All I could do was keep her in my prayer. I took her the first rose, I'll take her the last. She died and they're bringing her home. I'll visit the graveyard and dwell in the past. I took her the first rose, I'll take her the last. Can be mean. Fate can be fickle and shatter out dreams. Life full of troubles, but God only knows just how true is love that begins with a rose. I took her the first rose, I'll take her the last. She died and they're bringing her home. I'll visit the graveyard and dwell in the past. I took her the first rose, I'll take her the last. I took her the first rose, I'll take her the last.
Who's next, man? I do you one from my 20 CDs I got out. I had to take 19 of them back, but I kept one for myself. Here's one old tune that I'm trying to learn. Ain't got it right yet. Love me, darling, for the night. Take arms, hold me tight. For tomorrow you may hold another. Oh, love me, darling, for the night. Try to find true love in your heart. Tomorrow we don't have to part. But if you feel you must leave me, oh, love me, darling, for the night. Love me, darling, for the night. Take your arms and hold me tight. Tomorrow you may hold another. Oh, love me, darling, for the night.
When we Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much.
Hey, don't hog too much.
We got so many good musicians up here, and we got to try to work them in, you know.
They do California cop beats.
We can do California cop beats.
California.
We can do it right there.
We had never run over that, you know, he comes up with
it. You know what I'm talking about? Huh?
Point with
wind. Point with wind, yeah, we can do that. Thinking about all the bridges I've burned, each bridge brought somebody's pain. Now apples are now gone from the tree, sour grapes are gone from the vine. Tomorrow there's something new in your world, while nothing is changing in mine. Drifters only a foot between, they move but they can't.
It happens to all of us, brother.
Let's do the chorus. Drifter is only a foot between. He moves, but he can't learn to fly. Running in footsteps ahead of his time. No one to hear if he cries.
Somebody get it.
Wind that blew in your life to keep you warm for a while. Sweetheart, I know what it means to love and lose. One day you'll look back and smile. I can't be your lover, you don't want a friend. I guess that's the way it's gonna be. Nothing is as it was yesterday. You only get hurt loving me.
Drifter is only a foot with wings. He moves, but he can't learn to fly.
Running in footsteps ahead of his time. No one to hear if he cry. Get probably a senior citizen moment I had there. When you get over 50, it happens to you.
A cup of coffee?
Huh?
I need a cup of coffee.
Do a little, one of J.D. Crow and them did, spent the most of my life.
Oh, man, that's a long, long time.
That's it. Yeah, that's it, man.
Spent most of my life looking for love we once had. How can a love be so true, suddenly find another man, when you're lonely and wondering about the way things used to be? Don't pass me by and don't forget our love that once was a dream. Love so sweet and tender, there'll never be another. No one could ever love me like you do. Spent the rest of my life and years waiting for you. Don't pass me by and don't forget our love. Once was a dream. Love so sweet and tender, there'll never be another. No one could ever love me like you do. Spend the rest of my life 30 years waiting for you. Trying to work everybody in, and I may hit somebody in the head before it's all over. See if I can remember, never shed another tear. Sugar Bear got it down back there. He said he never shed another tear around here. Oh, Lester Flatt, I guess it's Lester Flatt tune. Probably is. Work. Oh, yeah.
I used to set
thought you meant the world to me. But now things have changed, those days are gone forever, though I'll never shed another tear. I'll never shed another tear, I don't care what happens, you have proved your love was true to me. There's nothing you can do to ever change my feelings, though I'll never shed another tear. Change my feelings, though I'll never shed another
requested, what was, swing a board in a jukebox,
wasn't
it? What was the name of it?
Thick Smoke. Loud Music, yeah.
Thick Smoke, and does anybody know that one? You know what
I said?
I can't sing.
You never make a wife to a home.
You just did. Well, that was just
we might get a line of it. It's just recorded. It's going all over the world.
Don't worry, man.
Don't worry, I've messed up before. Ain't one thing about it up here. I'm the best looking one on the stage. That's my own opinion. And I'm sticking to it. Can we do a little bit of that? You ought to know that. Kick it off, Brad. Kind of life. somebody get it, would you? And just jump right in their track. They wasn't a song that probably they didn't have that I put out and I didn't know a little bit of anyway. We're going to do it. How many of you are coon hunters? Anybody a coon hunter in here like to coon hunt? Some people like, they got a coon dog. Fellas I hunted with said they had, they loved to coon hunt, but all I ended up doing with them was fox hunting. The coon dog run a fox or run a deer. So we never done much coon hunt. Let's do Jeffrey's old coon dog there. Hollow where they live. Jeffrey told his wife, said, honey, please don't cry. No one knows these woods like I do. I'll find that dog tonight or go to hell trying. She never held him in her arms again. See the lake burning bright, he's there another night. Listen hard, you crimson lake way down low, you don't have far to go. Walk another mile in Jeffrey's head. Set out through the woods, only trail they had was one they made. Through the laurel and the pine, there's never been a sign. Them and the dog they call their babe. Now 100 years have passed since Jeffrey lost his dog. I've never seen him, but I've been told if you out hunting coons under full moon,
feed a coal old lamp and hear him yell. Trim your lamp way down low, you don't have far to go. Trim your lamp way down low, you don't have far to go. Walk another mile and just tell. Listen hard and you can hear him yell. Trim your lamps way down low, you don't have far to go. Walk another mile to Jeffersonville. To walk another mile to Jeffersonville.
I'm going to have to, that commercial they have it on TV, you take vitamins for everything, and I'm going to have to get that, and they said that helps your brain. Yeah. Your memory loss and all that stuff.
It's called ginkgo, bro.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Ginkgo.
Yeah, ginkgo. But I don't take any. I used to. I might need to take some more.
Did it help you any?
Very little.
Yeah, it helped have GPS to get him back to the house. My wife said, you remember to tell me to do something. I said, I get right on that. Ain't no way. I tell you, here's a song I think we are good. It's a good time to do it. It's a good Larry Sparks tune, and it's good to be here tonight. It's good to be anywhere tonight. It's good to be here. It's good to be alive. And you don't know how many people that till you get in the medical field and work around the medical field, how many sick people they are and how many critical conditions they are. So my life was a shamble until I met this man here. And if yours is the way this song goes, you can meet him. And I'll tell you what, he'll get things lined out for you if I can remember how he goes. In E chord.
What
are
we doing?
We're doing Harbor's Shore. Just like a ship, I set out to sail the ways of life on my own. Drifting along without direction, where the waves were fearful and strong. I wanted to show the world I could conquer the ways of life on my own. I soon I just couldn't do it, I never made it alone. My ship had wrecked in the midst of the ocean. I couldn't swim back to shore. Burned and battered by the storms of life, I just couldn't take anymore. I cried, Master, please rescue me from drowning in this sea. I need you to guide me from the storms, hide me from all the troubles and woes. There's a rescue ship from the King's Harbor shore. You better get on. It's the greatest ship that's ever sailed. This ship's the only way to rescue you from the storm-tossed life when you just can't take it anymore. Jesus is the captain on the rescue ship that sails from the King's Harbor shore. Thank you.
into my view, I saw a great ship sailing upon the dark waves. It looked so steady, head so strong, as it quickly come my way. With the searchlight shining so powerful and bright, it bound me there just in time. I knew it was sent from the King's harbor shore, this poor last sailor to find. There's a rescue ship from the King's harbor shore, you better get on board today. It's the greatest ship that's ever sailed, this ship's the only way to rescue you from the storm-tossed line when you just can't take anymore. Jesus is the captain on the rescue ship that sails from the King's harbor shore. Jesus is the captain on the rescue ship that sails from the King's harbor shore.
Something else in mind? Fiddle tune? Banjo tune? Hey, we're gonna do this one here, Ralph. You sing one here. We don't wanna leave you out. How many more we got to do? Sing till everybody leaves and we get tired. We've never filled up a house, but we've emptied a few. We're ready now.
Two
for huh? What are you doing, Ralph?
G, let's go with White Dove.
In G chord?
Yeah.
We're going to do the farmer song here in a minute. Don't walk over you here.
In the deep rolling hills of old Virginia, there's a place I my childhood in a cabin where we love to dwell. White dove will mourn in sorrow, the willows will hang their head. I'll live my life in heaven to sing around his great white throne. White dove will mourn in sorrow, coming in there, bro.
Do the cool.
White dove will mourn in sorrow.
It makes me feel real good.
The willows will hang their heads. I live my life in sorrow. Darkness hides me where I kneel to pray.
are dead.
Good job, man. I'm not going to take them. What was them kind of brain pills?
Ginkgo. Write it down, brother. Go buy you some.
Go to pee. Does anybody else, does that bother anybody else to forget? Do you forget anything?
I might buy me some too, bro.
I go in the room and don't know where I tuck something in there or when the after something. I go in a room and I don't know where I went in there to get something or I tucked something in there. That's a sign of getting old. It ain't too bad if you got old and beautiful, but you know, if you get old and ugly, that's a whole different story.
Where you going in? B, brother? B?
Huh?
Is
this our last one?
Is this our last one?
I think so.
We're gonna do one more. We don't want to run everybody off. We got about another 125 songs to go, but we'll just do this one.
If we don't do it, I'm gonna fuck you up, man.
Huh?
I said, if we do it, I'm gonna gay
you. Do these old blues there. Everybody take a shot at it. Well, these old blues, they got me down. Says the sweet thing, she ain't around. I'm as blue as I can be, just as blue. This morning, it's so blue. Sleep all night thinking of you. Talking to her, tears in my eyes. Wondering why you said goodbye. The old blue, they got me down. It's a sweet thing, she ain't around. I'm as blue as I can be. Just as blue as a deep sea. It's too late to start anew. Oh, some love is hard to find. It's too late to turn back the time. These old blues, they got me down. Since the sweet things ain't around, I'm as blue as I can be. Just as blue. It's too late to start anew. For true love is hard to find. It's too late to make the time. These old blues, they got me down. Since the sweet things ain't around, I'm as blue as can be. Thank you.
sweet thing, he ain't around. I'm as blue as I can be, just as blue as he can be, just as blue as he can be.
Thank you for putting up with us. What'd you lose, man?
My earring.
Lost a ring?
My earring.
Oh, there it is. Right there. Yeah. There it is. I seen that on the hill.
Don't forget, next week is birthday, cake night.
That looks like an end to us. So,
he lost a diamond up there.
Oh, did he? So, everybody have a good night and safe trip home. Thanks for coming.